Yo, what is up, guys? Pimp Daddy is back with another video. Today, we are doing a demolition derby with the four-door Crown Vic, the limited weld. The last time I made a video on this car, it was not a limited weld car. It was the bone stock, so now we have the limited weld, and we're gonna see how well it does. I hope you guys enjoy. Please press the like button if you enjoy these videos, and make sure you join my Facebook group in the description, and also follow me on Instagram. That's also in the description. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you in the next video. You fucking bots, come on. Same with you guys, like, what are you doing? Oh shit, I'm sorry, buddy, I didn't mean to grab. Pretty sure I just griefed his game because I did that. I feel bad now. Did not mean to do that. I just want y'all to know. Just trying to help that other guy out. I did creep this game, damn. He's still getting around though. I feel like in the when we start doing the online derbies, I feel like the round backs would get focused. Dumbass. Get outplayed, kid. Feel like I'm a really good driver, chat. Or it's either I'm a good driver or these guys are just trash. My coolant's not staying cold though. Look at these bots. Come on, UAIs. Tried to help them. I really did try. Oh, look, they're good. It on. It'd be fine if I didn't grief him earlier on accident. Got lucky. Bro, you don't even have steering, you just give up, come on. Give up, boy. Alright chat, what we're gonna do is we're gonna save my car and run it again, okay? We're just gonna say the top two. We're just gonna say the top two were. The top two were called on to go to the next round, okay? So me and the wagon are going on to the next heat. Okay, chat, we're getting right into it. Make sure you press the like button, make sure you comment on this video, and make sure the subscribe button is clicked. Alright, here we go, and we're gonna load it, and it is loaded. I wasn't just gonna hit his ass in, that would have done nothing for me. But a good front end shot, I always take that. You know, I always hit someone's front end with my ass and try to pop those radiators. I know as soon as my radiators pop, I'll fucking go Hail Mary. Again, I don't let off the gas. I'll go full grief mode. I kinda wanna pull down my ass and try it. I should have before I ran this derby, this heat. Should have pulled it down. Cause I'm just hitting with my tires, it's not good. See, like I just hit my tire again. See, they're just fucking up my back tires now. They're good, my tires. Still have to hit with my ass in for a little longer. Please don't let me get griefed right here. Come on, nope, not accepting it. Get off of me, bro. Y'all need to fucking go. Get out. Look at that mess. Oh shit, I didn't mean to hit you that hard, buddy. I just griefed him. I feel bad. He was already griefed though. He didn't have a front tire. Just like this guy. Yeah, no front tire. There's no way I was gonna let that burn side fucking chill beat me, so. Okay, but like I really need to help these guys out somehow. Come on, let me help one of you. No, I need to stop griefing him when I try to help him. There you go, he's good. Ah, oh, shit. God damn it. If I could go back, I would. But now I'm fucking pissed. I'm full throttling everyone with my front end. I ain't using my ass in anymore. I gotta protect my one and only time. That's letting me drive. Just save it, just in case. He was called out anyway, so I was just getting him out of the way. is meeting that boy, huh? I don't know, I'm still going. Probably because I'm the best derby driver to see beam engines. Probably why I'm still going, but that's not what I meant. Oh, I'm sorry, chat. About that timer. Yeah, well, I don't think we can win again, chat. I don't. Think so, but so we're gonna call it right there, chat. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know. Yeah, I guess whatever the top comment is my next video. Like, what car should I derby next? How many cars should I derby next? How many heats should I try to get out of the car? Even if I have 3 tires, should I still try to get several heats and go until it literally can't move? Because I mean, my car still moves, but. Going against 9 fresh cars, there's no way I'm going to make it out, in my opinion. I mean, unless some miracle happened, like everyone got stuck, but that's not even realistic. But I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure the subscribe button is pressed and the like button is blue and you have a comment. Also, make sure to join the Facebook page for online derbies in the future. And I'm having a Discord server being made right now, so you guys will be able to join there. You guys will be able to talk to me, ask questions about Beam if you need them, or just talk. So yeah, look out for that. I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.